Next, we define home and community-based services in the context of full community participation. That's on page 3 of the rule. If you're looking for the meat of the rule, that's where you're going to find it. It talks about being afforded the opportunity to choose. It talks about exploring non-congregate settings before exploring congregate settings. So C on page 3 is where you might want to start if you're looking for the full intent of the rule. We talk about, as Lori said, we talk about other resources, which if you're involved in the self-direction efforts at all, you know about exploring all of your resources in the community, paid, unpaid, insurance. That's outlined. We talk about institutional settings where home and community-based services are not provided. And then the last part of the rule is about those residency, the lease agreements that Lori has been talking about for the past couple minutes.